What's up, guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you guys don't know who I am, my name is Lafayette, and if you're not subscribed, you should definitely subscribe. Right now, I'm going to be reacting to Lady Gaga's Bad Romance, the official music video, You Little Monsters. Yes, I know you all's names now. One of you, my subscribers, told me what you all call yourselves, so now I know. But You Little Monsters told me to react to this for one of the many reactions that you guys told me to react to. But I'm excited to see this. This is my first time ever watching or listening to this song before. So this should be interesting. Anyways, make sure you guys go check out my inauguration of Lady Gaga performing the national anthem, I believe. Go check that reaction out. And I just posted a cover of Ariana Grande's song, Only One. So go show your boy some love on that. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And let's get right on into this reaction. Uh-oh. Now this is the Lady Gaga that I'm used to seeing, whenever I see her. Monster. Bath house of God. Her eyes are very weird. This is so weird. But in a good way. In a good way, though. Creative. I'll say that. She's very pretty. What they doing to her? So this is like their. Let me know down in the comments what this scene is about. To me, it seems like they're selling, the women are like selling her to the men. I don't know. Let me know down. I may be wrong. Let me know down. See? Just let me know down in the comments. Oh. She's so pretty, though. But I really like this song. Now that's a crazy outfit. That doesn't even look like her right there. Is that French? I don't know. Let me know down in the comments as well. Go off, lady. I like that part. Wait, I really like that last part where you, okay, so maybe I was correct. The women were trying to sell her off to the men, and then she ended up with that particular man, but she ended up getting revenge on him. Okay, now I get it. But let me know what you guys thought. Yo, when I was younger, I thought that Lady Gaga was like, weird, and like, I mean, she is, but in a good way. Now that I'm older, you know what I mean? I'm not talking bad about her, but when I was younger, I thought she was like very weird, and like, I never, you know what I mean? But now that I'm older, I get it. Like, I get and I understand like how creative she was back. And look, nobody was really this creative or this out of the box back in the 2000s or the 90s. Like, sure, they had cool music videos, but they weren't this so out of the box as she was, you know what I mean? I imagine this to be, let me know if this was the most viewed back in that time. It probably was. Right now it has 1,332,000,000. 1 billion alone is a lot, but 1,332,464,567 views. That's insane. But she is a very creative, out of the box person, and I respect that. I will give that to her. Her voice is very powerful. She sounded amazing. I like that part where she was like, I like that part. I really like that part. But I rate this a 10 out of 10. The music video was a 10 out of 10 as well. Weird, creative, abnormal, but all in a creative way. You know what I mean? So let me know what you guys thought of this music video. Comment what you guys would like to see me react to next of Lady Gaga's. What you guys thought of this video and more information about the Bad Romance song or music video. Just let me know down in the comments. And follow me on Instagram. My Instagram will be down in the description below. And so will my Cash App. But go check out my cover of Ariana Grande's Only One, Show Your Voice and Love. Oh, and make sure you guys subscribe. When you comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to, once you guys comment down below what you guys would like to see me react to, subscribe so you'll be able to see when I post what you guys want me to react to. Because if you're not subscribed, then you won't be able to see when I post at all. So yeah, make sure you guys do that. And now, here's my outro. I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.